ZNN Correspondent Mary Porter coming to you live from an alley in downtown Seaside. There have been sightings of a large zombie specimen just around this corner. There have been many reports of this actual cannibal being destroyed. However, it seems lethal blows only knock it out. This has been ZNN Breaking News. Stay safe out there.